not provoke.
How are we going to fight
with
them
the bone gleam shining from your broken body?
Come on!
It is a transgression against the night!
Shadows now.
Hey, I can't I'll get through!
You rule over a graveyard. Is that what you wanted? We are the Swarm. I am Shadow and Death. Shadows taste of death. You rule over a graveyard. Is that what you wanted? You made us do it. You made us. All that you love will become shadow. All that you see will become death. All that you love will become shadow. All that you see will become death. The children. I can't see the children. Graveyard.
I'm sorry.
You took away the darkness. It's been inside me all this time. But it's light now. I can see the sky. And it's light. I don't think I can fight anymore.
It's all over, Walter. We won. We beat it together.
Do you remember the stories I tell you when you were a child? There was a great king once. The mightiest hero of them all. Remember what you would say.
Teach me to be a hero.
You've done me proud, boy. You've always done me proud.
Oh, Walter. I think old Walter would have liked it out here. He was always a fan of looking tall and stony. I can imagine what he'd say if he was here now.
Shut up, Ben.
Exactly.
It's time I return to my own castle. If ever you need to save the world from another abomination, you know where to find me.
My people shall never forget what you have done for them. We are proud to be part of Albion. I shall return to Aurora in the knowledge that we may at last enjoy peace. Farewell, Your Majesty.
Walter was right about you. You're a hero in every sense of the word. The hero Albion needed.
What will you do now?
I will continue to serve you the best way I can. I belong down in the city. The people there will always need help. Goodbye, my king.
You have done
what I thought impossible. You are the ruler I could never be. But you don't need me anymore. And Albion will heal easier without me.
Well, King, old chum, ruler supreme, pal, you did it. You saved the kingdom. And it's my turn to say goodbye. I'm not cut out to be a general. Now, I think I'd like to start traveling again. Or maybe, see if Paige needs any help down in Industrial. But before I go, let's send off our friend in style, shall we? This one's for you, Walter.
This is the world as it could have been. Devoid of color, devoid of life. It is thanks to you that it isn't so, and you did it without becoming a tyrant. The people love you, and you have banished the shadow of your brother's reign. You kept your promise to Sabine and his people, when it would have been easier to turn your back on them. A noble gesture. You swore an oath to Paige to better the lives of your people, and you did so even in the face of great danger. You did for the Aurorans what your brother would not. He broke his promise, but you proved to be the better leader. Without the strength to make those choices, we would not be standing here now. Perhaps we shall meet again one day, King.
Aren't you going to tell me my future?
The future will reveal itself when it is ready to do so.